Hello everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil.
Okay, we're up in the cabin, and I found a photo by the typewriter. It said this, a family picture. Looks like a parent and a daughter. There's a journal left by someone. 19, daddy attacked first, mom attacked second, inside red and slimy, in NDL, NDL, TR, MR, should I write these down? Don't know, dad, found mom again, she moved no more, she's screaming, why, just want to be with her, mom, where, I miss you. Sorry, Lisa. Kinda scary. Don't understand. But okay, I'm gonna put the, it's my last ink ribbon. Kinda frightened. And am I gonna be able to refill my oil? Going to unventured territory, so I'm going to take my shotgun shells. Oh! Does that need to lower? Never mind. I don't want to go down. Oh, what is that? Crank. What does it go to? Keep playing to find out. Alright, I got all the items in here. The arrow's pointing down. Does it go down? Nope. Can't do anything. Can I go under there? Nope. Can I? Yep. Can I climb it? Yep. Do I need this now or later? Because you know my inventory, not very big. Ouch. What's happening? Oh! I'm gonna trap myself. This is the creature that guns wouldn't harm. Run by. Is that another map? Oh no, I have everything. Which way am I going? Camera angles! Stop! This way. Darn camera angles! It's a thing in change that guns wouldn't hurt. Have health. Replenish. That's not good. Okay. Hopefully the crows won't attack me. Do I know where I'm going? Nope. Great. This way. Going back up. Oh, camera angles! Okay, going towards that big tree. I go this way. No! trapped. Okay, finally. It's just a normal zombie, so I'm gonna run by it. It's gonna turn into one of those crimsons, which won't be fun. Don't attack me, crows. Please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for attacking you. Maybe. There's something carved into the indentation. 2, a plus, and a 3. Yeah. Uh-oh! Come on. Great. The crows are gonna kill me. No, go through the door. Don't, no. Okay, I died. So I'm gonna pause it right there and we'll be right back. All right, I'm past the crows. They didn't bother me this time. So I have a crank. Maybe I should have brought it with me, because I put it up. I put the crank up. Because I don't know. I don't know if I need it now. I probably do. We'll find out, won't we? Soon enough. It'll be fun. Alright, new territory.
This is Brad. If you can hear me, just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me?
Shoot a flare. Why don't you all have flares?
It's broken.
It's not broken. It's just some interference. Maybe Wi-Fi. I knew it. Sorry, doggy. Blue? Oh, for poison. I have not drawn my map of this place. So, yeah. Let's look over there first. Okay. Looks like an old chariot. It's not a chariot. Okay. Whatever you say. I don't remember this part of the game. But that's alright. Uh-huh. Where are we? Somewhere. How do we get back to the mansion? Oh, I remember now. Ooh, a ladder. Ooh. Ooh, I remember the pool. I don't remember what to do, though. Guess what I need? The crank. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get the crank. And I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and everybody and everyone, we are back. My trip back to get the handle crank was uneventful. So that's good. Look at the resolution on that. It's okay. It's an old game. I do not want to climb down there, but I'm going to have to climb down there. You can hear the sound of a waterfall in the distance. Why'd you open this up? I'm hurt? If I knew I was hurt, I would bring some health. Okay. It's going down. Going down, down. I'm not gonna shoot you, Crow. I just wanna be cool, okay? No, no, no. You bother me, I will bother you. Okay, I think they're trying to get me. I need health. Stop it. Where was that? I got batteries. No, stop! Where's that blue herb? Okay. Button mashing. So, I bet I gotta go through there, huh? But there's a waterfall, so I can't. Okay. If I had waited a little bit, it's okay. If I die, I know where it is. I remember the snakes. I don't mind snakes. I don't mind spiders. Except when they're in my territory. Where are we now? Residence? There's some blue herbs there. Safe room! Alright! Exciting stuff. Should have picked up that red herb, huh? Is there storage? Yes, there is. There's even more oil. Yes, please. Exciting stuff. Let's use that first aid spray. Am I gonna need that crank? I'll hold on to it. Okay, cool. Should probably save, but I'm not. Should probably save. Zero, zero, one. Is that gonna get me every time? That won't be fun. It doesn't seem to be anything useful. I'm in a hallway. A scary hallway. Newspapers lie scattered about. They all seem to contain articles about stars. I'll give you stars. Is that a map? Gallery. 001 and gallery. You know what I didn't do? I didn't do things with the bugs in the other in the house. Sure. Oh boy. Oh boy. Great, now we got bees. Giant bees. Giant Asian I don't remember what they're called. Oh, and there's some doors I didn't explore. Okay. It's gonna do that every time, eh? Maybe I should get my knife. See what's in here. Oh, a spider! Okay. Spider likes to hang out with these posters, huh? Mr. Spencer, what kind of company did you keep? What? Two, four, three, five, six. Maybe I'll just write it down. Okay. Play some guitar. No? Okay. Ooh, guitar's over there! Look, a guitar. It must be the one that goes in the case. Let's lit it. Light it. Looks like an eye. An eyeball. Is that an eyeball? Darts? Oh! Why are you coming up here? He's gonna be upset I killed his kid. Great. I didn't save. Poisoned. Great. Run. Ooh. Help me, because I'm poisoned. Gonna have to use some ammunition. Where'd Spider go? Light it. Gonna have to draw this one. This one's a little different. The other one was orange. And I don't remember exactly what it looked like. Boy, I think I have a blue herb in the save room. Well, let's find out. Oh, I forget I can just switch them out. There we go. Caution. I'm gonna put that crank up. If I need it, well, you know what I'll do. I'll just come back and get it. You know what? Since I have more ink ribbons, I'm gonna save. Yes, please. Save 15. Put these back. I'm gonna go collect more blue herbs. Should I just do that when I'm poisoned? If I can remember where they are. Was there anything else in there in the spider's room? other than the herbs. Oh, the book. He's up there. Where are you going, buddy? Probably keep some unmixed herbs on hand, green herbs on hand, in case I get poisoned again. Because you know what's gonna happen. Alright, let's take a look at that book. A key's in there. Oh. I don't know. Okay. We'll find out soon enough, right? Let's go. This way. This away. Oh, bees. I bet I need like some kind of bee repellent. Oh! Yes. So we go all the way back to the mansion. Does it hurt me? If it doesn't hurt me, it's all right. I mean, yes. Have these on hand, ready to go. Now here's the question. Where in the mansion was the bees? I remember seeing Barry. Remember, there's an aquarium in there. I think it was on the east side. I think. Don't run all past these snakes. Oh, they only come once? Okay. Okay, take that back. Let's see. Oh no. Oh yeah, there's no power. This is that one bird that's left, right? Now he's mad. You're done. Going up. Okay. Pretty sure it was the first floor of the east wing. But I don't 100% remember. A lot of backtracking. Of course, if I'd done it the first time. And then, I kind of need to clear my inventory. Okay. I want to go to that room. I think there were some zombies in here. I don't hear them. I take that back. I hear them. And I got oil to burn him. Get both? No. Maybe it got both. I doubt it. Well, they get back up.
They're going back down.
Wait, the room would be red if I didn't pick it up. I should have not gone this way. But I'll go out back here and collect some things. Is the door gonna open or not? Oh boy. Oh boy. Sound like a monkey. No, get off me. Huh. Okay. Cool. Okay. Which way should I go? I want to see what's in that L room. L corridor. But there's two dogs in there. There's only one thing to do. Sorry, doggies. A little bit of a monkey in there. What? Why would I want to push that? Is there a secret thing back here? Oh, some ammunition. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting low on that. How about this one? Nothing? That one doesn't look interactable anyway. Okay. That one looks interactable. Yeah! Sweet. What else we got? That's it! For the head, Jill. Jill, you're supposed to aim for the head. That didn't work. You know what we're gonna do. If I can hop down on the other side. I can! I may have pushed it too far to the left. I did. Okay. Oh no, if I push it too far to the left. I think that's it. Well, let's try. Yeah, I'm not close enough. I think I messed this one up. It's like I can't get over there. Oh man. Looks like a book. Yeah, I can't get behind it. Ugh! Okay. It's probably just some lore. Where am I going? To the bug room. Which room is that? Oh! I think it's those. These right here. The scary deer head. All right, let's go up the floor. Uh-oh. Are they the runners? Oh man, I got crap in my... inventory. Oh good, there's a place here. I knew that. I remembered it was here. Right. Put these in. And back up. Okay. It's a strange music in this area. I don't know why. I went the wrong way. Oh, there are herbs back there? Oh. Oh. Should make a note of the stuff in here. Okay, camera angles, come on. Boom, boom. The music is so twinkly, and then it gets chaotic and it's uneasy. Great composition. That's the word I was trying to say. All right. What do I do with the beast specimen? Sure. Okay. It has something to do with insect specimens. Wait, do you just switch them? I switched them, right? Or did I put them back where they were? Oh no. All right. Okay. And wasn't there a hook I didn't pick up? Somewhere? Okay. Nothing happens. Well, that's all I can do with these specimens, is just pick them up. Let me examine them. There's nothing unusual. There's nothing unusual. There's no hook on it. Ah. Combine with the hook. It's got a hook on it. This one has hooks. So I think this one goes here. And this one goes back here. Then I press the button. What's this? My knife. Windcrest. Okay. This is where the knife comes in handy. Because I haven't been carrying it. Okay, I got everything out of that room. This. What's back here? Herbs. Camera angles. First aid box. Can I open these? Sweet. Well, let me examine this thing. Okay. Okay. Not sure what to do with that. All right. Keep the bees away. I'm going the wrong way. It's a little unnerving to go from a crazy musical room. You come out in the hallway and it's just quiet and thunderous. All right. Combine these ink ribbons. Should I get my knife? First aid spray just in case. Let's head back out to the B area. Do you remember how to get there? Yeah. I have to go up. Go up, out and down, right? Because that door's one way. So I have to go up. Once I go up, I go out. Okay, got it. I go up. Oh no! Are these normal guys? Are these normal guys? I think they're normal guys. Yes, they're normal guys. One normal guy. Come on, Angle, come on. I love to hate it. Out and down. Out the special painting door. Down here. Down some more stairs. Across the way into here through the crow light room. Starting to get the hang of it. Something's gonna happen and I'm not. That's the way it goes, right? Straight across and to the left. Around the bend. Straight across, down, up an elevator, down an elevator, straight across. Oh, the pool. Well, you gotta keep howling. Nothing to howl about, man. Oh. A huge ladder, dude. Is it for Nemesis? As soon as I get that other elevator fixed, it'll be a quicker way. How quick, I don't know. A little quicker, a lot of quicker, a little bit of quicker. Snakes. Just keep running. Just keep running. Yep, you go that way, I go this way. You don't really want to hurt me, I don't really want to hurt you. Drop a few things off. Or not. Windcrest. What does this Windcrest do? Okay. Well, I'm gonna equip. See how this helps. Kill those bees. Alright, here we go. What does this Windcrest do? Does it protect me? I bet not. Am I gonna be poisoned again? I'm in the spider's room. Just while I'm here, I'll pick this up. Okay, I'm not gonna pick this up. But I don't want to be trapped by Mr. Spider. I went the wrong way. Don't you grab me. I'd be upset. I'll probably forget about it again, and it'll grab me, and lawsuits will be made. Multiplying. Yeah, that's great. Poisoned. Yep.
No, that wasn't part of our deal.
Wesker?
But it's not necessary to destroy stars.
What about my family? If I play my cards right.
Spencer and Wesker? And the bees? I shouldn't have gone in there.
Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry. I'm just going to get some fresh air.
Why don't you all stick together?
Monsters along the way.
That's not being lucky. What's this stuff? Plant 42 report. 4 days have passed since the accident. The plant at point 42 is growing at an amazing rate. Talking about like a plant that grows in the ground or like a power plant. Although there are many unknown aspects about this plant, we know that in comparison with other group of plants, the T-virus has had a substantially stronger effect on this one. The T-virus has drastically morphed its host anatomy as well as its size. Looking at its current state, it's difficult to imagine its original appearance. Nowhere on Earth will you find anything like it. I think it's an actual plant. The one I fought in the basement. Or first floor. We've also found that plant 42 has two main source. Is that a grammar error? That plant 42 has two main source of acquiring its nutrients. One source is through its root. Somehow it has rooted itself down into the basement. Immediately after the accident, scientists went mad and destroyed the aqua ring. Ever since, the basement has been like a pool. There is a high possibility that it is one of the chemicals in the water that's promoting the plant 42's rapid growth. Well, must be a different one. However, we have yet to determine the specific chemical. A bulb-like body of the plant 42 has been sighted hanging from the ceiling on the first floor. We are sure that it used the air ducts to reach the first floor. Numerous long tentacle-like veins are protruding from the bulb. Oh, that's what's been choking me. We believe the vines are the second means of acquiring its nutrients. When the plant 42 senses prey, it uses the tentacle-like vines to capture its prey. After doing so, suckers on the vine drain the prey of its blood. Prey of its blood. We've also noticed that it has some intelligence. When it captures its prey, or when it's inactive, the vines twine around the door to stop possible intruders. Unfortunately, several of our scientists have already fallen victim to Plant 42. When we heard all those stories from the survivors, they observed one thing in common. When the uniform petal-like flaps open and reveals its vital internals, it has a tendency to become more aggressive. One witness reported that it was trying to protect itself. Why it behaves behaves the way it does is still unknown. May 21st, 1998, Henry Sarton. Well, thanks, Henry. Okay. Ooh. Gross. Ladder in the map or something. Huh? Hope I'm pushing it the right way. Ah, great. She didn't look too well. I'm poisoned. So let me go. Get unpoisoned. Oh, it's a key. Oh, snarkies. I come back here and get the key. If I didn't need the key, I mean, if I had room in my inventory, I would have gotten key and left. But guess what? Didn't have room in my inventory. Where's that music back? Ooh. Where'd that guy come from? Bees? Still hear him. Okay, don't choke me. Oh, I should have went more to the left. Ah! Okay, well, I'm gonna save it. We're gonna end it right there, and we'll continue on the next time of Resident Evil. See ya!